Obama surfaces in Resco's federal corruption case. Source confirmed Obama is the unnamed political candidate referred to in document which outlines case against Resco. January the 20th, 2008, by Dave McKinney, Natasha Norkorecki, Chris Fusco, and Tim Novak as staff reporters. For the first time, Democratic White House hopeful Barack Obama has surfaced in a federal corruption case against his longtime campaign fundraiser, Tony Resco, the Chicago Sun-Times has learned. The Illinois senator isn't accused of any wrongdoing, and there is no evidence Obama knew contributions to his 2004 U.S. Senate campaign came from these schemes Resco is accused of orchestrating. The allegations against Resco that involve Obama are contained in one paragraph of a 78-page document filed last month, in which prosecutors outline their corruption and fraud case against Resco, who was also a key money man for Governor Blagojevich and other politicians. Resco is set to go to trial February the 25th. The revelation that Obama's name could come up in court is a political headache he doesn't need as he heads into a round of primaries that are likely to determine his party's nomination for president. Obama is not named in the December 21st court case, but a source familiar with the case confirmed that Obama is the unnamed political candidate referred to in a section of the document that accuses Resco of orchestrating a scheme in which a firm hired to handle state teacher pensions investments first had to pay $250,000 in a sham finder's fees. From that money, $10,000 was donated to Obama's successful run for the Senate in the name of Resco business associate, according to a court filing and the source. Resco, who was part of Obama's senatorial finance committee, also is accused of directing at least one other individual to donate money to Obama and then reimbursing that individual in possible violation of federal election law. A spokesman for U.S. Attorney Patrick Fitzgerald declined to comment. Obama, a state senator when he got the contributions in 2004, has moved to distance himself from Resco since his longtime friend and supporter was indicted on October 20, 2006, after news reports that Obama had engaged in a real estate transaction with Resco's wife at the time. Tony Resco is known to be under investigation. The senator called for the episode boneheaded and a mistake. They also are known to have had a long-standing relationship. Resco is one of Obama's earliest political patrons. Long known as prolific fundraiser, the Syrian-born businessman helped raise money for Obama's political campaign beginning in 1995 when Obama was running for the Illinois Senate.